A 68-year-old woman and a 2-year-old child was killed in a wasp attack in Deniyaya.
It is reported that the child and the grandparent were alone in the house at the time the incident occurred. The accident had occurred after a wasp's nest was disturbed at their house. The post-mortem examination of the two bodies is to be held at the Deniyaya Base Hospital.